Okay, so we've got ghouls, Nabasu, cultists, ghouls. Let's go here. It's a good start. Nice. I'm confused. Oh, wait. Oh, sorry. This is the magic users, or the sorcerers that we already did. Let's get rid of these guys. Nice. Had vampires move fast. Smite. There we go. And move up. What the fiznuck was that? Okay, we can kill all 11 of those, kill all 31 of those. We can take out all of those. Who do we want to take out? Let's go with these guys. Oh, got another attack. Nice. Let's drop another. There we go. And then this goes there. Okay. Nice. Well done, backups. I may just leave them down here. Is that army moving? I don't think so. See, this is the one that's moving. That's why it's showing up here on the map. But we're not seeing any other movement stuff around the edges. So this is the only coming army, which is totally fine. So yeah, we will leave the backups down there for now. And we're going to leave the hammer here. Because I want to test and see if those guys are actually coming. Or if they try going around us. Skip a day. Yep. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Let's do it. Why do I get a feeling this is not going to take long? I am going to not use these guys. I want to see how these guys do. Not bad. No, that was pretty good. And we already increased our stack up to 92. Even better. Gotta love it. Okay, let's make sure we're not missing anything at home. Let's open our journal and okay. In his citadel, the Storm's Peak. My life is a burden. Haramzada is building a new army to unleash on the Crusaders. The commander must launch a preemptive strike and gain control over this outpost that threatens Drezin. Storm's Peak. The question is where is Storm's Peak? I mean, that's kind of cool. Or is it someplace that we need to go? I can't imagine. Let's go rest really quick. We should probably sell some stuff, I'm guessing. I know the crap that we've picked up. Eye bite. Yeah, oh, we need to go talk to Storyteller, too.
You care about your soldiers. Lots of people don't like you, but I know you are a kind man.
Regil?
Of course I care about them. Their combat effectiveness is my responsibility.
Yep. Okay. Let's go outside. Go visit the storyteller, sell our crap, just in case we are supposed to be heading out. And I think in our next episode, we are going to buy a mercenary to turn into a tank. Yep, I think that's what I want to do. I need someone that can just stand there and just take hits. Found a page. Alright. Still can't do that one. Gotta go. But how many pages have we turned into him? A lot. Alright, bulk sell. Let's go through here. No weapons. No armor. No except. God, we really didn't pick up anything, did we? Except garbage. Alright. Yeah, we're down to 130 pounds. That's fine. I am going to go check out. Yeah, let's just do it. Let's just go check and see.
What's in wait for me there, I wonder?
We have Inquisitors now. And Paladins. Sweet Jesus. Okay. You guys need to head up here. Okay. You guys gonna head over here. Okay. Crap. All right, what's that button for? Let us these guys gonna go on their own. These guys go on their own. Okay. Conscripts are going to come down this way to here. Those guys are going to come over here. Combine them together. All right. What a damn hot mess. So it's going to be one of these outposts. It could be this one, because that's a level 10. Yeah, I bet you it's probably that one. But all right, let's switch back over to us. Okay, so it does not look like it's something that I need to do. Just double checking here. This is way the hell over here. We may not even need to be doing this one right now, because notice it doesn't have the little time on it. But regardless, I think I'm going to bring didn't realize that we could mouse over these things, huh? Okay, so the Bladesmith's Workshop is somewhere in this area. Final Veil, don't even know what that quest is for. Legacy of the Ancients. The Puzzles. Forgotten Secrets is over here. So that's obviously another one of the puzzle ones, probably. Nameless Ruins. Okay, so maybe we're not supposed to do anything with it right now. I may still want to come over here and take out this. Bring the hammer down. Bring the hammer down. And just take this out. Not this turn. Save it. This should be a hell of a fight. Start up here. Okay. 6 to 9. 2, 47 to 64. All right, I'm gonna bring the pain, I guess. And you can take your stinking cloud and shove it. Okay. Stretches. And they cannot fight. That's okay. Fireball. Nice. Those guys are done for this round. And let's see. Nice. Okay. Now we're here. Nice. You're gassing ghouls, you dumb shit. Those guys are let's move them out maybe. And then shoot these guys. Nice. Let's go here. Fantastico. We can't get over there, but we can get here. Okay. Say goodnight. A host of demons once guarded the horrific remains of the Tower of Yath. Sculpted from demon flesh, the Crusaders stormed the ruins and ended the lives of all who dwelt within. The remains of the tower resembled the Deca. We already had this one. Because that's not the Tower of Yath. Where the hell did... Oh, we're here. Camp on the Fairy Outpost. Welcome to Camp on the Fairy. Okay. First thing we're doing. We can't. This will be the site of a teleportation circle. But let's do... Maybe we do want to do a citadel. Yeah, we'll do a citadel. And we will do... A supply center. We can maybe a hospital. And maybe an inn. Plus 10 bonus for energy. I mean, that's great. Garrison Spellcaster Lodge. No. Let's do an inn. Additional finance points. We can always, always, always use those. Alright. That place is getting done. That'll probably be the next place that we upgrade to a fort or a bastion or whatever. Alright. While we're here... Give us a little padding.
Hmm.
Oh, he is high morale. All right, here comes the end. God, those guys are just so good. The incredibly huge and formidable Demodan chief didn't even rise from the pile of treasures on which he was sitting to rebuff the attack. There he died, his loins sprawled over a pile of stolen goods and golden coins. The very nature of Demodans, their grotesque forms and penchant for goading others to excess, doomed him to death. 7,000 finance points. That is delicious. No invaders. Ooh, a level 11 army. That's the first 11 that we've seen. All right. Yep. That's where we'll perk them. What's going on at home? Events? Visitor from the past. Small crevice open in the middle of Dresden, then a tiny, sickly old man climbs out. Coughing heavily, he introduced himself as a spirit of the Sarkorian land and thanked the Crusaders for their struggle. He wishes to help the Crusade and is offering the commander a choice. He can either open up the metal deposits that sleep beneath the earth not far from the fortress or grow lush forests on top of them where wild game will make its home. We choose the metal deposits. We get an increase in material points from by 5 for 30 days. All units gain the robust feat. What is that, fat? plus 2% bonus to maximum HP. This is a heal effect. Or convince the add 100 material points, all units gain the healthy feat. Unit has a +1% bonus to maximum HP. This is a heal effect. Material point increased by 5 for 30 days. Or 2% more HP. I think 2% more HP. Let's do that. On hearing the commander's choice, the tiny old man smiled and melted into the earth. Soon after, scouts reported that several groves appeared just outside of Dresden. The resulting fresh air gives the soldiers strength. Cool. What decrees do we have? Strengthening chain of command. Oh, good. That'll be ready in a day. Yep. That's our another rank up for our leadership. Finally. Nothing else right now. Let's skip a day. Okay. Then we have logistics reform. But we have to wait for the Bastion to Fortress expansion to come into being. I think we're just going to keep this in our back pocket for right now until I figure out where the hell I want to put that. Let's go ahead and pick this so it gets it off the menu. There we go. Yeah, now we got recruiting to do. Oh, that's why. If them, oh, shit. No. Leave them there. There we go. All right. Let's try this again. I don't want to put them there. There. Just go there. Okay. Oops. There we go. Okay. So now I want to move those guys down toward here. Okay, and then come back here, recruit these guys. And then those guys will move down to here. Where are the backups? Okay, so the backups are there. Okay, those guys need to come over here. Okay. There we go. All right, but now that group can't move anymore. Okay. You know what? I think. There we go. I do be thinking. I know it's a dangerous pastime. I think we're at 92-94%. That's what I'd be thinking. Alright, Chad, tell me if you know what I'm thinking right now. We're gonna talk to this blue-haired guy. Commander, permission to report. We're short on soldiers. Any elation? Actually, didn't want this to trigger right now. Alright, what do we got here? Preacher's decree. Refugee recruitment. Generous recruiters for royal conscription. Let's see what these are. Preacher's decree. Recruitment growth for trainable units increases by 7% for 20 days. Recruitment growth for trainable units increased by 20% for 14 days. Crusade morale reduces by 20. Number of available mercenary units increases by 1. Weak. Recruitment growth for trainable units increased by 10% for 14 days. I think that's the one that we want to go with. Let's see here. Yeah, we'll just go with that one. Bam. And that is where we're going to end this episode, and I will catch you guys in the next one. I hope you have a fantastic day. Take care of yourselves out there. This is Draco Invictus saying this has been the best day of my life. See ya.